We have drugs which can prevent PIH. And what are they? The best in them is aspirin. And this aspirin is given in the dose of 50 to 150 milligram per day. Specifically, 150 milligram per day of aspirin is suggested in the cases that we are suspecting to have PIH in future. This is to be started at around 12 to 28 weeks of gestation. And if the patient develops PIH, then this aspirin should be continued throughout the pregnancy till 7 days before the delivery. So it should be stopped 7 days before the expected date of delivery. And this aspirin acts by decreasing the thromboxane A2 production. And this thromboxane A2, as we know, is a vasoconstrictor. And the decrease in the production of this vasoconstrictor will help to keep the BP in normal range. Apart from this, there is a role of heparin along with aspirin. Then calcium supplementation can be given if the values of the calcium ions are decreased. And regular exercise also has a proven role to prevent PIH. Now, apart from this, there are other strategies which are used in the patients at high risk of PIH, but they do not have any proven role, no proven rule. And what are they? Number one is bed rest, salt-restricted diet, supplementation of fish oil, supplementation of antioxidants, low-dose heparin alone, and supplementation of vitamin C, D, and E.